military agenda.
Sir, as we have seen during the past weeks and months, people from all over the country and from all the different ethnic communities have come